What the? Alfred?
Attention, boy. You're about to see something wonderful.
Hello, Witch Hunters. This is Levont here, and we are in New Home. Now, this is itch.io, horror game, maybe? I don't know, but it seemed interesting, so here we go. Was it even there? It must have been. Otherwise, I've been only going crazier. Oh, hey. Oh, wow, sensitivity needs to be cranked up. Wow, okay. No running, apparently. The slow walk. Wait. No. No. God damn it. That mouse is really cute.
Around 6 o'clock this morning, the body of a 6-year-old kid has been found lifeless in the main street of a neighborhood in Ontario. The people around the scene have reported to have heard a very loud noise of a car passing by that probably hit the boy but didn't stop to help, causing his horrible death. The boy's name was Jacob, and his parents said that he liked playing with a ball outside early in the morning every day. He was a kid full of life, and it's a real shame that he had died this way at a very young age.
Shit.
The police is trying to get as much information as possible so they can catch the murderer of the child and make him pay for his crime.
Oh, God. Damn, where are you? It's spinning so much. Okay, I think this guy may have something to do with that death. Where's the... One. Oh, the... Maybe I should turn on... Yeah, turn that back on. Okay, my walking is ungodly slow. And my running feels a lot more like walking speed. Or I could be, my character could be drunk. So that could explain the very slow walk speed. Good night. Nope. No matter how hard I try, I can't escape from it. Escape from what? Yeah, I really wish the walk speed was definitely faster. I'm holding down shift and I barely feel like I'm walking at all. Well, not in the dream sequence, but in like the awake sequence. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Hello. Oh. That's gonna be a jump scare, isn't it? Oh, it's behind me, isn't it? It was just a stupid dream. Where's the mouse, though? Oh. Oh, that ain't good. Hey! Oh, hey there! Mouse, what are you doing? Eating all my cereal. Aw, oh, don't yell at him. Here. Better if I give you something more nutritious. Jeez. Yes. Aw, you're so cute. Thank you for giving me some company. Your presence already comforting me. What name should I give you? Well, he's a mouse. We're gonna name it Alfred. Ah, yes, Alfred. Glad you like the cheese, Alfred. Welcome to your new home. I have to go bot. Yay! Wait, that's a pacifier. Wait, what? Wait. Alfred. You're already making... Jeez, this mouse is living the life. Dinner date with what is that? Meatloaf or looks like spam. Man, that mouse really is living a good life. No! What the? Alfred? No! I looked away for 1 second. Oh. I looked away for 1 second. I honestly looked away for 1 second. Oh. Hour. I feel bad now. Oh, I miss you, Alfred. Running over that little... Oh, no, I was... no one... Oh... Be the coward. Maybe it's true what they say. Sometimes things really become possible if we want them bad enough. So thank you, Alfred, for being the best friend that I could have possibly imagined. Jeez. Rip Alfred. God damn. The game is pretty good though. Definitely is essentially what is it? Having the courage to confront your past. Even if it means like putting you away for good. And essentially also the power of just having a essentially alleviating loneliness and all that. So yeah, I definitely recommend this game. And Rip Alfred. Jeez. On that note, thank you for watching this video. If you like what you saw, throw this video a like. And if you want to see more content like this, subscribe to my channel. Until then, I'll see you in the next video. Yep.